These days, shoppers looking for small, affordable crossovers are spoiled for choice. The Mitsubishi Outlander Sport is one of the last such choices we would make, owing to its poor driving performance, unimpressive fuel economy, and lack of up-to-date technology and safety features. Its attractive pricing and stylish exterior are undermined by a cheap-feeling interior that's less spacious than several competitors. Don't be fooled by this Mitsubishi's value-oriented mission. In this case, you get what you pay for, and not in a good way. What's new for 2017? For 2017, Mitsubishi's smallest SUV gains new standard features including automatic climate control and a shark fin antenna. A limited edition, WA, trim level joins the lineup, bringing a few exterior tweaks and extra features. Trims and options we choose. The Outlander Sport lineup kicks off with the $20,735 base S trim level that comes standard with a 5-speed manual transmission. While we're usually suckers for stick shifts, we'd spend a little more cash for the automatic only LA trim level that comes with features such as 6.5-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, 18-inch black painted wheels, heated front seats. The $22,935 LA 2.0 trim doesn't offer any factory options beyond all-wheel drive, which costs $1,500. Even though the SE, SEL, and GT trims have a standard 2.4-liter engine, we wouldn't pay extra for them given that the larger inline-four only has 20 more horsepower and, strangely, they aren't available with Apple CarPlay or Android Auto.
Phones, Babylon's can't